What people expected from them.
Right. And again, I think it's, there's got to be some trust issues. As the coaching staff starts to trust some of these young guys more, they can get them involved.
Maynard smoked. Now he had a deep drop there. And by the time he got back, Dayton Jones
blasts through the right side of your offensive line. I think he goes up and under, and you're going to see him. He beats both the tackle and the guard. They were coming out to him, and good outside, back inside move. You jump too far, and he's gone.